Hutton lands in Korea on a USO camp show tour, and everybody knows it as she brings a touch of America halfway around the world to a half-forgotten airfield in the cold and barren wastes of Korea. 5,000 GIs see Betty and her troop perform almost within cannon shot of the front. It's all over, and for weeks in outposts and on patrol, GIs will remember the handful of entertainers who flew 6,000 miles to bring a few minutes of pleasure.